The World Health Organization has proposed a group of 26 experts to advise on new infectious diseases, including scientists who studied the new coronavirus. In Kosovo, local media say police clashed with ethnic Serbs during an extremely tense operation against illegal trafficking in goods. In Sweden, U.S. and European officials promise not to forget World War II's genocide against Jews during a conference in Malmo. And a Danish artist is seeking the return of his artwork in Hong Kong, honoring victims of the 1989 military attack on protesters in Beijing.